talked about so many aspects of your life as a wife, as a businesswoman, as an influencer, TV anchor, and how you started. You know, if there's one thing that we're so curious to know about you, Miss J, is how did motherhood change you?
Oh, wow. Motherhood gave me clarity. Parang clarity, what I mean by clarity is parang ay malinaw na kung ano ang direksyon ko. Ay malinaw na why I'm doing all of this. I'm not saying that that wasn't present in the beginning, but parang magbabago lang. Magbabago lang yung direction mo. Kung dito-dito ka, biglang chuk, malinaw ito. Kasi ito, bilang single person or married without kids person, pwedeng gumanon yun, pwedeng gumanon, di ba? Pwedeng gumanon. Eto may mga anak ka, eto na talaga tayo.
When you look at Pepe and Pilar, ano yung nabibigay nila sa'yo sa buhay mo ngayon? Especially now that we're going through that trying times.
Yeah, well, they give me, first of all, they give me joy. Oh my gosh. Pag nakipaglambingan na si Pepe sa akin, my gosh. Ano ko, pwede bang boyfriend na lang kita? Cute-cute mo talaga, sabi ko gano'n. Lambing niya tatay. And si Pilar naman, she gives me hope because she's like, she's very spunky. So I think parang she's kind of like me in a way.
What makes you cry?
A good movie. Yeah, a good movie. I cry in movies. But in real life, I don't cry. Kasi andyan na talaga yan. You have to think
on it.
I don't know, maybe because parang, I think it's more like a release. Parang, okay, cry. Cry for like, okay, cry ka a little, sige. But get over it. Because you can stand up. You can rise above that. You're not having a bad moment. You're not having a bad life. You're just having a bad moment. You have to know the difference whether you're having a bad moment or a bad life. There's no such thing as a bad life because you can always make it better. So I really refuse to be a victim. Pag may victim mentality ka, just go waste of time yon, dear. Kasi time passes so fast and today will never come again. The sunshine is waiting for you and opportunities are just there. When you're open, it will come.
With everything that you have been through in life and love, what's the biggest lesson na natutunan nyo na gusto nyong ituro sa dalawa?
You have to love yourself first. You have to love yourself well. The right way. So meaning, if you love yourself, Tony, hindi ka magpapaapi sa partner mo. If you love yourself, alam mo kung hanggang saan ka lang. And it's okay to say, this is not working. Okay? If you love yourself, you know that you have to be fit, healthy. You have to look good. You have to have a healthy spiritual life and a relationship with your higher being. You have to know that if you love yourself, and everything else will follow. Kasi alam mo, diba, sabi nga nila, pag nire-respeto mo yung sarili mo, respetuhin ka rin ang iba. So in relationships, I think when you love yourself, there is better and quality kind of love to give someone else. Only when you love yourself can you know how best to love your mother, your father, your siblings, your kids, your husband. Alam mo, feeling ko, magsalba lang ako ng dog sa kalye and give it and rehabilitate its life and give it to a loving family, I've made a difference. If I give chinelas to kids who cannot afford to buy a single pair of chinelas, naglalakad sila nakapaa, I have made a difference. If I'm able to send a child to school, napa-graduate ko yan, I made a difference. Natulungan kita magpa-ospital, isang tao lang, I've made a difference. Feeling ko ganun lang eh, quits ka na. You've already served your purpose on earth. You can die tomorrow. E lalo pa all your life tumutulong ka. Ang feeling ko talaga, our purpose on earth is to make a good difference in helping other people or animals. Yun lang, parang yun ang gusto ko ituro kay Pepe and Pilar. Na you're not here for yourself, huh? Yes, love yourself, but you also have to make a difference.
Beautiful. You know, Pepe and Pilar are so blessed to have a mom like you, strong-willed, full of purpose, and talagang sobrang mapagmahal sa pamilya.
Thank you.
We learned so much from you today. Miss Korina, thank you so much.
Thank you. My gosh, such an opportunity to spread good vibes, diba? So, please kiss your baby for me and to Direct Paul, hi. And to all your staff, salamat sa tiyaga.
Thank you, Miss Korina. Thank you very much for your time, for your words of wisdom. Words of wisdom, ang dami naming natutunan sa inyo ngayon. At we are so honored to have you in our show. Maraming salamat po.